I need the breezes that blow in the spring. Sweeter the sound that the songsters sing. I sigh for a sight that I seldom see now. A man in the field with his horses and plough. Farewell to the days of my youth long ago, when I harnessed my team near the barren below. Then away to the highland beside Corraroon, to tear the hard green sod with horses and plough. Invoking a blessing, I started my day. I errand another, that's what I would say. Asking for guidance to keep my know-how, and plough a straight furrow with horses and plough. Then up at the headland, everyone sit a while. I rested my body, all aching with tile. With the sleeve of my shirt, wiped the sweat from my brow. As I gazed at the warmth of my horses and plough. But the clatter of tractors, pollution and all, has crippled the cockle, and sad was its fall. While far away opaque, we richly endow, not counting the value of horses and plough. Very soon I'll be called from this valley of woe, for the fair fields of heaven I hope I will go. One request of Saint Peter that I hope he'll allow: eternal employment with horses and plough.